never, never go into McDonald's. Don't go into Hungry Jack's. Don't go into Burger King. Don't go into Wendy's. This is processed food. These people want you gassy, lazy, stupid, intellectually incurious, forever watching reruns, just farting into the couch, doing nothing with your life. Do not fall for this. Eat real food, live a long life, fuck the man, and do not eat processed shitty food. And fuck you every time you do it, because you lessen that beautiful life. You're born a Ferrari. Why you would treat your body like a beater car is unbelievably tragic to me. I haven't walked into a McDonald's since the 80s and it was only for a cup of coffee. And I'm not trying to say I'm holier than thou, but when you see what that food does to the human body, it's ruinous. The people that make that food, they don't like you. They just live to fuck you up, infect your children, fuck them up, knowing they're going to breed prodigiously and then keep the chain of abuse going. I say we stop. That's why I like France, because every year they beat up a McDonald's. They just go, that one. And they just kick its ass. They break the windows and just, fuck you, man. They throw their scarves over their shoulder. Love it.